So it's the next day with my friend Desmond, and he really did want me to evolve the Ponyta. Yeah, thanks. He really did want me to evolve the Ponyta, so I did it.
Now he has a shiny Rapidash.
That's awesome, right, people? Gonna get my Raichu up to date here. It mastered one of its moves. Got some feather balls. Do I have anything else? Yeah, I have some rare balls. But, we're supposed to be going in the Cobalt Coastlands. I went into the Obsidian Fieldlands because basically we hunted all the alphas, but I don't think we actually defeated every single alpha that there was, but we defeated some alphas over here too. I'm not sure if I can defeat this Drapion that's gonna appear over here, because there's that Drapion over there.
He looks hard.
Yeah, he's probably really hard to beat. I didn't try to beat him yet.
Say Typhlosion 5 times fast.
No, I can't. Does it see me? I'm gonna try to hit it with a... Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna run. But yeah, I was trying to beat some of the alphas. Oh yeah, I wouldn't mind attacking you. Even though you're level 50, that's pretty intimidating. And you have a bigger impact. Ow. Well, I have a backup. Wild Charge. Hit him with Wild Charge. It's not... If I do this, then I think since I'll get another turn, I'll be able to... Yeah, Thunder Wave and Paralyze and all this stuff. And also be able to use a Wild Charge. I don't think I can catch him because he's too high of a level. So I'll just hit him with another one of those. He's having a lemon flavored candy cane.
Yeah.
It tastes good.
I'm making it really sharp.
Hey, everyone stop trying to make it sharp. Raichu leveled up. What does this do? Dust. Ooh, I don't know what it does, but... Ooh! I want to...
Maybe a because
he has a lot of special attack. Raichu has no health. But I leveled him up, so he is revived. I swear I saw like a Pokemon behind you. Kind of that up. I got 2 pop pods. Woo! Raichu, if you get hit with like a level 1 agile style quick attack. Like, he's out of here. Or maybe if it was a level 1 agile style quick attack, maybe he could survive that. Just maybe.
There's a 9.5 per chance.
I just, I know we're supposed to be going up there.
That's not true. I was just...
Oh, look, there's like a quest up here. And I look, honestly, where did he get off to? Where did who get off where?
What? Oh, sorry.
No, I haven't. Sorry. Who, what, what?
Who, what, where?
So yeah, behind here, I think there's going to be a, somewhere around here, there is an alpha. I'm sure. Stop doing that, okay. Oh yeah, you knocked over my face cam. I told you not to do it. I told you not to. And now you're getting killed in the game. That's the best I can do for now. Did you really have to do that to me?
Yeah.
Oh god.
You have to... Why are you doing
God.
Yeah, oh, for Psylocke. No, not Psylocke.
How did I say Psylocke? How is that happening?
Why in the world did I say Psylocke? I meant Golduck.
It's Golduck.
Yeah, that's what I said. I said Psylocke first, but I meant Golduck.
How did I drown that wall off? Okay. I know what to use on you. Alpha Raichu. It's not even alpha. It's just Raichu.
Who's at 4 health? Don't.
I wanna. He would be so mad at me. And these orange berries always help. Just get the last little bits of health.
He is 1 HP. I mean, it rocks away his 3 HP.
That much, it doesn't matter that much. If it's only like 10 HP, then it doesn't really matter. But if it's 11, it matters. So use an orange berry. Alright, this is gonna... I think this is gonna one-hit him. It's super effective strong style, so... I thought it was gonna one-hit him. And I didn't think that was gonna one-hit me. Okay. I hope I don't have to do, the agile style. So let's see. I'm gonna attack. If I do that, it's not gonna be looking too good. But if I do that, but then if I do this, that's the option. Nah, I damaged myself. But I got him. That's a lot of EXP. Can I get up here? No. Stop doing that. Don't be screaming at the hammer. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. See, look at this. And then get into the grass. He does not see me. It's Staravia. Will not one hit KO him. I think he won't. What are you doing? Stop. Don't blow on it. I could throw some mud at him, but I could also just... Alright.
Okay.
This is an angle where he would get inside the ball, but...
Probably wouldn't catch.
Because it's a feather ball, and feather balls, I think they have the catch rate of a normal Pokeball. So it's like if we were to throw a normal Pokeball at it. So I'm trying to get it on the back, but does not see me. You don't see nothing. You don't see no nothing. Uber. That's Uber awesome. Yeah, guys. Uber. Ads of Uber.
Oh. Wow.
Get Uber ads. Oh. I wasn't even looking. Well, I think I can just overpower him with my fire bath. My fire bath. I'll just go to double him. A hard hitting stance, and then I'm gonna hit him with the strong style.
Why are you doing the shield the wrong way?
I don't know, I didn't. Ah, my funny bone! Ah! Oh, dang it. Oh, he double hit. But you can't. Oh, I thought. I avoided the attack. I'm lucky.
Luck, lucky.
Just gonna be strong. Not too strong. You never want it to be too strong. Okay.
Why? Why do you want it to be too strong? I want my Pokemon to be too strong.
It's not fun if your Pokemon are too strong.
Please
be an Empoleon on the beach. Yeah, that was a weird hope, because I don't even think... Is Empoleon on even in this game?
Mm-hmm.
Yes,
I think he is. Well, maybe not. I think he is, though.
Oh, look, it's a Chansey. How about I be it? Oh, you're cute. I love this Pokemon, because it's Celio. It has my name in it. And he's just gonna let me catch him, I guess?
No,
42,
though.
I think I can catch it. I hope I can catch it. Okay, maybe I can. I'll try one more time. Oh, he's mad at me. Okay, sorry. That's how you do it. A hard hitting stance. He might be too stunned to move again, and I'll be like super lucky. Chansey is keeping its guard up and then using the dream meat. Hey, I'm just gonna stand in the middle of the battle. Use fire blast.
That's his last
one. Yeah, but it's worth it. Ah! He just threw some fire at me.
Why did you do that?
Oh! Oh. Hi, Chansey. Personal space. Hit by a train. It's boom. Alright, so let me just, would it at least let me look at how much power it is? Right. Now we just gotta hit it with a good swing to the face with a chair. Cute little man.
Look at his rolls away.
That's like just like me rolling away. It is Celio, but that one's Feel. I'm a Feel. I mean, I love Feels. I was basically just floating somewhere. reminded me. He helped me catch a flying Gyarados today.
Yeah, it was literally flying. A Gyarados. It was just flying around.
And I had to bring, like, 15 feather balls, and I missed, like, 5 of them. So, like, the Gyarados kept getting out of the ball, but then every time he got out of the ball, I would hit him again.
He was in the cycle.
So-so, I guess. So-so. Yeah.
And he caught him.
Yeah, and I caught it. It was on my last Pokeball, and I caught it. Lucky.
Okay.
All right. So, you can read what he's talking about, okay, Desmond?
You have to go to the
name. I'm on a palm hill. Aha! I see the world from a whole new view. Let's see if we can actually make that jump. If I don't, though, I die. So how would I just jump? Like, go. Oh, whoopsie. Alright, so. It looks like water that we could, like, go in, but it's not. Hi. Stop acting like a dinosaur. Oh, I'm dumb. And that's a rat gas. Oh, look, it's Chatot.
Can you hear it? The Jigglypuff song.
Jigglypuff. Oh, this is probably better. But if I do the strong style, the accuracy goes up, but then I lose a turn. And they get a turn. Well, not less like I get it. Less like I lose a turn, more like they get a turn. Alright, let's see if I can actually not beat it. It's gonna be hard, but it could happen. Yes! Oh, no. Is that just a Wild Star Avia? Or is that, Oh, it's too far away for me to catch it. I would, but I think it's too far away. It's too far away. Okay, but I... I totally hit its butt. Oh my god! Where am I supposed to go? I don't know. I'm just exploring. Maybe I should. Maybe it would be helpful if I knew where to go. Oh, a treasure chest. Give me a treasure chest. Oh, I broke it. I don't have space in my satchel for what? Sticky log.
Green key.
Oh, those are good. Those are actually really rare and good.
I get rid of a mud ball.
But mud balls are good.
You have one left.
But they're good.
Okay. Got a green key. And a skinny key.
Sticky glob. I got a sticky glob. Okay, how would I just run over where it tells me to go? I didn't even see that before. I probably should be seeing it. Oh, yeah. What are you doing? I'm recording a video that I will post on YouTube. Yes. Alright, so I don't have space in my satchel for anything. Alright, so run up. Just run up. Just run up, you horse. It's actually a deer. Should be E for enter, but there is no E button.
That's true.
Do high five. Do.
Visitor.
Look who it is. It's Ickman, I think. Oh, it's Iskin. Iskin. Hey, Iskin. Hey, Iskin. Basculegion. It's pronounced Basculegion. How so?
Which Pokemon?
Oh, oops. I meant to tap which Pokemon. You really want to know? You really don't want to value your own life, do you? It's Dusclops. Gosh, Dusclops, I don't want to, I can't do it. Dusk. Ah. Am I falling?
No, I'm not.
Okay. Deadwood Haunt. I was just over there. No, I got things to do. Ah, yes, huh? Alright, is it nighttime yet? Alright. Or dust bops? Okay, I'll go get dust bops. I see the wisp. I'll go get dust bops. Alright, where's dust bops? Don't let me. I was about to say, I haven't caught. Oh, yeah, I haven't caught a dust bops. So, why don't I catch one? I'm just not in the mood. I'm kind of focused on catching a Dusclops. It's a Duskull. There's a Dusclops. I hope I didn't get in a battle with anyone else. Aw, dang it. It's only one other Pokemon, okay? Hey, guys. Ah. Oops. Something popped up. It's not very effective, sir. No, I'm just going to... pick. Okay, so I'm back, and just something happened. Okay, that's all I can say about it. Okay, I'll swap into Typhlosion. This might not be a good option, but you know, yeah, I'm just gonna roll with it. Get it to up, roll with it. What is happening? What? My Pokemon. And then this guy's gonna use. Oh. It's not very effective. Just gonna throw out, please. Okay, what is happening? What is happening? Oh. What is happening? My Pokemon can't use their moves.
Oh my, you need a villain.
I know, but I need to catch Dusclops. It's very important. Okay, I can hit him with it one more time. But then stay alive, Luxray. No! Okay. You know what? I don't know what to do. Panic.
Catch him!
See the attack back. Okay. Alright. I need to catch this Dusclops. But I'm super effective against them, luckily. So I think they'll have a hard time getting on me. Yes? Yes! Cut it, Dusclops. Now I can run. I just literally need to run. Literally just run. I caught the Dusclops. Now, seriously, just run. Just run. Just run. Okay. We did it. We did it, guys. We did it. Now we just have to run till we find. Okay, I don't think we actually need to climb that, so we can just go through here. Okay. So I caught a Dusclops. I brought you dust bops. Okay. I brought you dust bops. No, you didn't. Okay. Use dark pulse. Use dark pulse. 3, 2, 1. Wag. Come on, try again. Yes. Ooh, yummy snacks. A ball of Basque Legion. Okay. I need to rest up. Please tell me there's a way to rest in here. Can I rest my Pokemon? I can't rest my Pokemon. You're kidding me. Okay, if I can't rest my Pokemon, then I shall just roam. I can't do it now. I cannot do it now. My Pokemon are literally... I have one Pokemon that's pretty strong and can take hits. No, not ready. I'm not ready. My Pokemon are... They don't have any health at all. They don't have any health. None of them do. If I have to battle Basket Legion, I think I already lost. What's gonna happen?
Come on, let's give him some food. Eat some food. Get some fur.
Oh.
Shrek.
The great Bastille Legion.
Oh, thank goodness. I was just a bit.
Okay, let's just do it. Let's just do it. Just do it. Let's just ride on him.
A flip.
I can ride him. Yay! Now I can just run onto the water. Wow. So, you guys, I'm gonna do this in a cool way. All right. So, okay, so now we're supposed to go to Fire Spit. Oh God. Clover and coin. Don't make me battle you. None of my Pokemon are, okay. Oh, we don't have to battle? Phew. A Gengar! Ember! Pokemon. They're worse than Team Rocket.
Team Rocket can hardly get a Pokemon out of there.
Way worse than Team Rocket. Blast off into the skies above where...
Yeah!
I guess we're blasting off again! All right, I will run, of course. I will do whatever I can. All right, so I hope that my Pokemon are magically healed from the heavens above. I don't know, how else would they have been healed? Okay. Okay, so yeah, let's hope that this can work. I just want to test it out. Alright, so. What are the controls? Maybe they will show up if I just wait here. Okay.
Controls will be up there.
Oh yeah.
Let's get through them.
I know that's it. There's a quest right there in front of this, but I just want to make progress in the game. There's like main story stuff right now. Alright, let's just hope that this guy can just actually walk a little bit faster. Yeah, how about I? Okay.
This is where you can get the Gyarados and all the other ones.
I know, but I think I got no Pokemon.
That's true.
Okay,
but
so
remember when we did that thing and there's a bunch of
I can only
you.
I know, but I can only I can only revive three of them.
X-ray, maybe Staraptor.
All right, so maybe. Staraptor, yeah. Okay, that was a very hard decision. Typhlosion leveled up. And I can only put one to not even full health. Oh, this is not good. I think I gotta go back. Yeah, sadly I gotta go back. All right. Sorry guys, but I gotta go back.
Can you just fly there?
I can't. How do I fly there?
If you went to the
oh yeah, I'm so dumb. I can just do that. Okay, I just need to get out of sight of the Pokemon. Oh look, but there's a cave. But there's a cave.
Yeah, go in there. Let's see what's in there.
What? What's
a mannequin for some reason? I just got this thing. Mannequin. Oh, okay. Let's take it to the outside.
Wait. Oh yeah, I did. Spoiler alert, skip past this. Doesn't Matthew do that thing?
He should.
I think he does. At a certain point in the game. But it's more fun to. Oh, look at all these. Look at all of them. Okay, that's Pokemon. Did I hit him? I don't think I did. Okay, you know what? Alright. I really hope Empoleon is in this game. Deck. I'm running.
going the wrong way.
I know, but...
Come on, go heal.
I know. So, I think we'll be going up there in the next episode.